I gave them so much information on my own without even realizing what I was doing.
80-year-old Ruth and her husband Frank have lived in this Collinsville home for decades, but have never had an incident like this.
But it happens so fast and they do it so smoothly.
Ruth says the suspects pretended to be people who lived in the neighborhood selling cookbooks and even found a way to invite themselves into her home before secretly taking off with cash.
Just the fact that they were all over our house, I mean, nobody's got a right to do that.
Police say these two did the crime. Tonight, Richard Ellie and Diana George, both of California, are facing charges in this case and others.
Well, after they were gone, we got the talking to each other, we just don't realize what they were doing. And then we figured it out.
Shiloh police say the two also targeted elderly people there, knocking on one woman's door and asking for a glass of water before inviting themselves inside and stealing cash and jewelry.
I'm 80 years old, and I am really, it's terrible, but you really start, everything anybody says to you, you question almost.
At least two of those incidents happened here in Collinsville in this immediate area, and police say there could be other victims. So if you recognize those suspects and think you might be a victim, police want you to please pick up the phone and give them a call. Reporting live tonight in Collinsville, Molly Rose, Fox 2 News.